Item two, conflicts of interest. Has anyone got any conflicts of interest today pertaining to any of the items? No? Okay.